Okay, Mark Paulas, you're here in Poland. How does it feel representing Lithuania?
It feels very nice. It's always a pleasure to represent our country. And yeah.
Also, you had a really tough match against Pablo and Alberto from Spain. How would you summarize the match?
I would summarize the match. It was a tough match. They are pro players, like stars here in Europe, especially Pablo in the singles. So it was a tough match for us, but we tried our best and we try to fight as hard as we can.